Hey guys, it's me, Dax Moy from Dax Moy Personal Training Studios in London. Just here with a very, very short message for you that I hope will really, really resonate with you. And it's this. It's as simple as this. It's never too late to have become what you could have been. See, the importance of that is that so many people actually come to, so they certainly come into my personal training environment, or they come to one of my business environments where I coach personal trainers, always tell me about being too late. This idea that I wish I'd started this kind of training years ago. I wish I'd have got myself back into shape. You know, I'm 40 plus, I'm 50 plus, I'm 60 plus. I wish I could have taken more care of myself back then in order to get into great shape. I just got to tell you, you know, it's never ever too late to become what you could have been. It's all about taking the action right now. It's all about thinking about, okay, this is where I am, so now what? Now what? If I'm very, very clear about where I want to go with my life, if I'm very, very clear about what I want to do in my life, what do I need to start doing from this moment forward in order to make that happen? See, it's never ever too late, right? You don't get to a point where you run out of time. You don't get to a point where, you know, you can't have a truly successful relationship, or you can't have a truly successful body, if you want to put it that way, or you can't have a truly successful business. It's never ever too late to make any of those things what they could have been. But you've got to determine whether you're willing to pay the price to make that happen. And that in itself is the bit that lets most people down. See, they say they really, really want to, right? I'd do anything to have an amazing body. And yet, when you really analyze it, they aren't willing to do anything to have an amazing body. What they're saying is, oh, maybe I'll do a little bit more than I'm currently doing. Right? I like that Anthony Robbins, you know, the self-help guru. I remember kind of hearing something from him, and he was trying to help someone give up smoking. And this person said, oh, I've tried everything in order to give up smoking. And Tony Robbins says, oh, really, you've tried everything. You've tried a million things. And the guy goes, well, no, I haven't tried a million things, but, you know, I've tried everything. And Tony Robbins says, well, what, you've tried 1,000 different ways of giving up smoking? And the guy goes, well, no, I haven't tried 1,000 ways. And so Tony says, well, so you've done 100. You've done 100 different ways of trying to give up smoking. And the guy's kind of getting a bit exasperated by now. No, Tony, no, clearly I haven't done 100 ways. And Tony says to him, name me 10. Name me 10 different ways that you've tried to give up smoking. And the guy couldn't even get to 10. And the point is, most people couldn't get to 10. When they say, you know, I've tried everything, I've really, really, you know, I've given it my all, they haven't given it their all, and most likely you haven't given it your all either. You know, and I'm not judging you, because I haven't given lots of areas of my life my all. But as soon as I did, as soon as I actually said, do you know what, it's never too late to actually make the change in that area, it's never too late to get my relationship the way I want it to be, or to make my finances the way I want them to be, or to start to get my body the way I want it to be, or whatever it is, as soon as I decide it's never too late, and that I am indeed willing to pay the price, lo and behold, the changes happen, okay? And the same will happen for you as well. So whether this is about your body, whether this is about your relationships, whether this is about your business, you know, your finances, whatever it's about, it's never ever too late to be what you could have been. But the time to start paying the price is now. And it's not just about paying the price in, you know, make a down payment and then forget about it. Life doesn't work like hire purchase or finance agreements, right? You don't get to take home the goods, you know, sit there watching the TV and then pay it back for the next 3 years. Likewise, a great relationship. You don't get to say, well, give me the great relationship and I'll start to do the things that make a relationship work. You don't say, give me the fantastic body and I'll start to do the things that make getting a good body possible. It has to be the other way around. There's no hire purchase, there's no finance agreements. You've got to actually pay the price. You've got to actually knuckle down and actually pay the price. So, you know, at the end of this mad rambling, I'm just going to kind of ask you to maybe sit down for a minute with each area of your life. Even if it's just 1 minute, you can give a minute to kind of figuring out how to get a fantastic body. You can give a minute to, I'm sure, to figuring out how you can get a great relationship, or how you can build a great business, or massively improve your finances, right? Give it 1 minute and ask, what is the price that I really need to pay? Because let's not kid each other, you know most of the price. There isn't a person on the planet that doesn't know that, you know, eating Mars bars and sitting on your bum all day is a worse choice for getting into great shape than eating clean food and getting some exercise. You know what the price is. You're probably just not paying it, or not paying it in full, okay? Likewise, relationships. There isn't a person on the planet that doesn't know that paying attention to your partner and giving them kindness and tenderness is going to probably lead to a better relationship than completely ignoring them and treating them roughly. Right? There's not a person on the planet that doesn't know that. There isn't a person on the planet that doesn't know that really it's better to have the money before you spend it than it is to go out and actually start buying everything on finance. There isn't one person on the planet that doesn't know that. We know it. Right? So I'd like you to sit down and figure out for just 1 minute of your life in each one of those areas, what prices really need to be paid in order for you to start becoming the person you could have been. This has been Dax Moy. I hope you found this a useful mad rambling, and I'll speak to you again very, very soon. Take care.